So yes, if you've seen the whole shenanigans that was happening there, I made it to Tokyo. I landed in Tokyo this morning at around 11 to Narita Airport, and it took me about 2 hours to go from Narita to where I'm staying right now. And from the station to this particular house was a mess. I feel like I got a brochure to like the directions to get here, but my brain wasn't very in its best state today. So I circled around the same area for 48 minutes, and after an hour and 20 minutes later, I am here. Yeah, under here is another shirt. I just forgot to take it off. Yeah. Oh yeah, you know why I didn't take this off? Because this morning I was late for the plane. I woke up 1 hour before the flight, so I was just rushing and like I was trying to push everything into my suitcase and my backpack and my bags, and I didn't have time to pack, so I just put on everything as I can. So like I'm wearing like 3 to 4 layers right now. So yeah, that's that. But anyways, I am so tired and I am so glad that I finally found it. So yes, I have not answered the question, why am I in Tokyo? Well, the answer is I got an internship. Woo! Yay! I'll be working in Tokyo for the next 4 months, but now because of the whole coronavirus situation, there seems to be the company is going to do a hybrid strategy, so sometimes you can work from home, but when required, you should go to the office. And for me, it's too much work to kind of just expect when they want me to get the office to actually come to Tokyo. So I figured, let's just go to Tokyo, and even if they don't want me to come to work, I'll just be in Tokyo just in case something happens. I booked my ticket a really, really while back, and this internship I got even further back. Like I got it like 6 months ago, but when I was in Canada. So I was just waiting for this opportunity for legit half a year. And I really, really wanted to do this. It will help me develop some of the skills that I really want to acquire for to get a job after graduation, and just kind of to confirm if this is really, really the field I want to go into. And if the answer is yes, what's like the more particular position that I want to go for. Thank you so much for watching. This really reminds me of why I wanted to start YouTube in the first place. It's just to kind of share my experience coming to Japan from a small country like Vietnam, and just sharing the experience along the way. This is a full-time internship, so I feel like I'll be really, really busy, and I also have school on the side, so this is going to take my time management skills to the next level. And I can't wait to share with you how I manage my work life, school, hobby balance. I'm just really excited, and I hope that you will join me on this journey. If you do, remember to subscribe to my channel and even follow me on social media so I can always update with you what I will be doing. And that's it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. It's going to be about Tokyo from now on, and I am so excited. And that's it. See you next time. Bye! I'll fall in love. 순간 모든 것이 너였어.